At daybreak he entered the temple to teach. All of the crowd sat down at his feet. He spoke with such wisdom as they never heard. With amazement they listened as he taught the word. Then all of a sudden, in burst through the door, a woman was brought and stood near the Lord. The sin she committed was not like the rest. Caught in adultery, the penalty death.
As they awaited her sentence with stones in their hands, Jesus knelt down and wrote in the sand. He lifted his eyes and spoke to each one. You without sin, cast the first stone. In just a few moments, her accusers were gone. No one around her, she was standing alone. He forgave her sins and she went on her way. As she ran through the city with joy, she proclaimed,
just if I had never sinned, just if I was always cleansed, just if I had never wandered
so far from
home. Jesus took all my sin away. He gives new mercies every day. And now I'm living my life justified.
I'm justified.
Was too great. My accusers had gathered. Oh, can this be the day? I cried out to Jesus. He came in my stead. He told my accusers I paid all his debt.
Just if I had never sinned, just if I was always cleansed, just if I had never wandered
so far from home.
Jesus took all my sin away. He gives new mercies every day. And now I'm living my life. Now I'm living my life. Just if I had never sinned, just if I was always cleansed, just if I had never wandered
so far from home.
Jesus took all my sin away. He gives new mercies every day. And now I'm living my life. Now I'm living my life. Now I'm living my life. Justified.